Well, what a great day in the history of Canyons Resort. We're here today to open Canyons Golf, and while it's a little chilly, the 1st of October, nonetheless, a very exciting day. I think that opening golf, finally, after all of these years, the community is excited about it. Our company is thrilled to have golf open. Great amenity to the community, another public golf course for citizens to play. And it's just a great economic development piece in terms of Summit County. And we couldn't be more thrilled about having the golf course finally up and running. And it's a fantastic layout, and people are really going to enjoy it.
I'm Gene Bates. I'm a golf course architect based in North Palm Beach, Florida. The Canyons course that I was hired to design and build about 5 years ago has presented probably one of the doggone greatest challenges that I've ever had in my career. I've been designing golf courses for 32 years, and I can really rank it at number one most difficult golf course to build. But you know, in my profession and the way we look at these properties, difficulty brings reward, and it brings in really some sensational golf. And here at the Canyons, I'm just overwhelmed with a few of the holes that we were able to design and get in place. The elevation change across the property was, I think we were close to 600 or 700 feet from down in the lower village up to tee number 10. When you're standing on tee number 10, you get a panoramic view of the entire valley. It is just awesome. Now, from the tee down to the green, we have a drop of almost 300 feet, and in the world of golf, that's pretty dramatic. But the thing that I like most about this golf course is that even though it is going to be a bit challenging to play, it's going to be very rewarding in a couple of circumstances. Number one, if you walk off this golf course and you can't say wow, then you almost have to be a blind person. And then number two, you just can't pull out the driver on every par four, par five, and expect to just bang away like some gorilla. This course is going to take a lot of finesse. We've done a few things around the green complexes that make our greens a little more challenging than I would normally do. So the putting and chipping and short game play is going to be very, very demanding but important in your game to be able to par and maybe even sometimes birdie these golf holes.
So Canyons Golf will open for a full schedule starting in the spring of 2015. And it of course is a public golf course available to everyone. And the course is going to be in terrific shape. We're going to have a little bit of grow season left still this fall. And next spring when we open, it's really going to be in terrific condition. So we look forward to everyone in Summit County and everyone in Utah, as well as our destination visitors, to come check out Canyons Golf.